I'm here with the champion Badou. Jack, how you feeling today?
Great, great.
Said, you in New York, it's colder than what you used to in Las Vegas, right?
A little bit colder.
A little bit colder. So you have a fight with Adonis Stevenson, man. Can you talk about that big matchup?
Yeah, finally. I've been calling him out for a while now, and finally, you know, it's official. I'm very glad, very excited.
You've been calling him out for a long time. What do you see in his game that makes you just want to get in there and just take it?
I'm not really seeing no weakness. Like, God, I want to fight him because he's one of the best. And it will generate a lot of money, and you know, he's a lineal champion in the WBC. WBC is the big best belt. I got it as a middleweight. I want to let him win as well.
So you did something with a champion possibly never do. You won the belt and then you vacated because you promised a bigger fight. Was that did you think about that a little bit, or was it just go for it because you won Adonis?
Yeah, of course. That's the guy I wanted for the McGregor Floyd and Mayweather McGregor undercard, but it didn't happen, and the only champion that was available was Cleverly, and then they had WBA mandated him to fight somebody else, and so I don't know, but in the contract they said you have to vacate the fight, you know, the belt after the fight, after you win it. Even them, they knew I was going to win it. So, you know, Floyd asked me, Floyd said, I got the fight is almost done. I got the fight done. You want to, but you have to vacate it after. I said, wow. That's politics, blah, blah, blah. But I'm going to get you a bigger fight. Floyd always, you know, keep his promise.
Is it Stevenson fighting in Canada? Because I know he never comes out of Canada, or is it in Las Vegas?
Yeah, I think he got legal problems. He can't enter the U.S., so that's why he's over there. Otherwise, he probably would have been here in New York.
So you'd be glad in walking to go over there in Canada, huh?
Yeah, no problem. Real champions can go to people's backyard and win. That's what I'm planning to do.